Guys, today I thought I might share with you my glue collection. Just some of the ones that I found over the years that work really well. If you have some as well, let me know in the comments below. But starting off, Tight Bond 2 wood glue. This one works really well. It leaves a little bit of a yellow residue in between your seams. So if you don't want that yellow residue, try the Tight Bond original. This one actually dries clear. And I saw it on YouTube that someone used it on their wood cookies, and I used it on mine. And it leaves it absolutely clear, and it seals that wood so it doesn't crack. Does a great job. Got a video on that. Stick Fast. This also works really well. It also comes, you buy the activator separate, but it comes in thick and thin and medium. But the tips on this wear out really quickly, so I never get through the whole bottle before the tip gets all screwed up. But you lay down the glue, hit it with the activator, and it dries. This takes about 2 seconds to dry. I was playing around just seeing if other super glues would work. This is the other one I found that will work. You can get this at Walmart and Lowe's. It's Rapid Fuse by DAP. It works really well. Only thing is this dries in about 1 second, where this one gave you just a couple seconds to straighten it up and get it perfect. Another one that I really like is this Loctite, and this is Gel Control. I keep it outside in the shop as well, inside in a drawer for any household repairs. It's got a really fine tip, and being the Gel Control, it almost comes out like toothpaste, so it's really easy. And it's got about a 15 to 20 second before it actually dries. I stole this from my son's box from school, but spray adhesive. This worked really good for paper. I haven't used a whole lot of it, but it was pretty good. Here's another spray adhesive. This is General Purpose 45. I'd watched Jimmy DiResta mention this, and I got it off of Amazon, but if you're bonding like a piece of paper to a piece of wood for a scroll saw or a bandsaw, that works really well. And if you let it sit a few minutes for putting it on the wood, it comes off like kind of a sticky note. The E6000, this is like a shoe goo. I've never really enjoyed it. I don't think it's that powerful or that good of working. I personally would stay away from it. The Loctite Epoxy, the 5-minute epoxy, that's always been a pretty good one. Again, this is not the strongest epoxy in the world, but it works, but it's not, I think it could be stronger. The Gorilla Epoxy, never really that happy with it. This Liquid Stitch for cloth, this one worked pretty good. The times that I've used it, it held up, so definitely you can get all that at Walmart. This Odie, this is a fix-it stick, and it's a piece of bonding clay that you actually tear off. I'm trying to show a piece of it. You tear it off, you just cut it off, and then water it all up. On the inside, there's a different kind of chemical. When it mixes together, it turns rock hard. It turns rock hard in about a minute or so, but that's just really good. You can get it at Lowe's or a hardware store, but I really like that stuff. You just mix it all up, and then it's just epoxy. You stick it on there like chewing gum, and it'll turn rock hard. Of course, you've got your hot melt glues. I recently got a low temp one, and I did some work where my fingers were around it. I didn't ever touch it, but I believe this one would be a lot better. The only thing that I ever recommend is these Gorilla sticks. They seem to work pretty good, but for the most part, Gorilla glue I usually pass because I don't like all the foaming and stuff like that. So if you guys have any, let me know. I'd be interested in hearing it. All right, thanks.